The wait is finally over. The 7 seasons India's most loved celebrity dance reality show, Jhalak Dikhhla Jaa Season 7 is here. The winner of Season 6, Drashti Dhami, will repeat her stint in the reality show for the second time, but this time in the role of a host in the show. Dhami is likely to pair up with actor Ranvir Shorey, who is currently seen in Fear Factor, Khatron Ke Khiladi, and the duo will co-host Jhalak Dikhhla Jaa Season 7, replacing Manish Paul and Kapil Sharma, who were the previous year's hosts. Jhalak Dikhhla Jaa Season 7 will have a list of 13 celebrity contestants: Vijay Andy, Bollywood actors Purab Kohli and Sophie Chaudhary, cricketer Esri Shant, singer Sukhvinder Singh, TV actors Ashish Sharma, Karan Thakur, Kritika Kamra, Pooja Banerjee, Moni Roy, Kiku Sharda, Shakti Mohan and Akshat Singh. Like last year, Madhuri Dixit, Karan Johar and choreographer Remo De Souza will judge the reality show.
Obviously, my scenes were more with Akshay, so I think I had good chemistry with Akshay. And I enjoyed acting with him, I enjoyed performing with him because he's a brilliant actor. He can take a very simple scene and make it extraordinary.